this is real this time. There's a wasp nest, and when I was heading out the garage door, it went on the back of my head and almost stung me, so I'm going to go get some spray from the truck. I don't think there's wasp spray in here, but there's probably some kind of spray that'll work. So we're going to see here what kind of spray there is in here. Oh yeah, maybe starting fluid will work since that only starts vehicles. I don't know if it'll work. So we're going to have to try it. That topper's probably like 200 degrees or something. It's nice back here, but it's really hot on the front. Man, it's warm back there, I mean. So let's go get some starting fluid. So there's probably some in the loader and all that junk. So let's go ahead and get some. So the starting fluid's in here. Still got batteries hooked up to it and the keys in it. That might be the empty stuff. Oh God, there's even a nest in here. Well, all right. We'll get them. Yeah, don't come near me. I'll spray ya. There's probably chemicals in here they don't like, but they're all get mad at me. There's only one, only. Actually, so that's better. So let's spraying. They're gonna hate that. Smell the sound of killing already. Clear back there, I'm probably gonna have to spray for, well, aisle, but I'm gonna try this. God. I don't think starting fluid works. Oh, he's mad. But I think he dropped. Sweet. Run. There's some wasp spray in here. So, starting fluid or killing spray? I'm getting to sit in the U-Haul, that's why.